Hello, KTA. It is Wednesday. It is February 17th. I hope you're having a great day so far, KTA Tigers. Just a couple reminders. Did you know that it is Culver's Week? Oh my gosh. I don't know if anybody likes ice cream as much as I do, but I like ice cream a lot. Raise your hand if you are an ice cream person, because I think most people are. But you know what? It is Culver's Week, which means that PTO gets a percentage back off of everything that you enjoy at Culver's this week. It could be their custard, ice cream, it could be hamburgers, french fries, whatever. And we would just encourage you all this week to go over to Culver's, let them know, say we are part of the KTA fundraiser, or you can show on your phone from the newsletter from last Friday that went out to families, or just tell them that you're part of our fundraiser and that that percentage can go back to our school. So that would be great. You could have some fun, get some yummy food, and help out our KTA PTO. And with that, I'm going to introduce Mrs. Borum to tell us a little bit more about Black History Month.
Good morning, KTA Tigers. It is a beautiful, sunny Wednesday, February 17th. This is another day for you to do awesome in class, have your videos on, be focused. We are learners and excited to be here at our school, KTA. So we are still celebrating Black History Month. We've got some amazing students that would like to share with you some facts about Black History Month. Are you ready? All right, let's have our first reader.
Hello, KTA. My name is Jose. I'm going to read you this article, this paragraph. Self-made millionaire. Madam C.J. Walker was born on a cotton plantation in Louisiana and became wealthy after inventing a line of African-American hair care products. She established Madam C.J. Walker Laboratories and was also known for her philanthropy.
Awesome. Thank you so much. That's awesome. Madam C.J. Walker. And actually, she's the one that kind of created and have a lot of hair care products, that people even use today. So thank you so much for that Black History Month. And we will see you tomorrow for more Black History. Have a good day, Tigers.
All right, Tigers, I am so happy that Mrs. Borum and those students are able to share some interesting facts with you. We'll hear more from them and from Mrs. Borum tomorrow. And with that, friends, please stay on because you will see a slide that has our birthdays for the week. Happy birthday, Tigers. And I hope that you are having a great day. Make it a good one, and we'll see you tomorrow. Have a great day, Tigers.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, happy birthday, happy birthday to you.
A KTA student is a responsible citizen who is respectful, cooperative, courteous, and kind to others. At KTA, we are citizen scholars and friends. Go Tigers!
As a KTA middle school student, I am respectful, responsible, and resourceful. I will be a conscientious and motivated member of the society. I will persevere through any challenge. As a KTA community, we are compassionate and welcome to all. We will strive to come together as a middle school family. We will be citizens of all.
It stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.